New tonight, the medical marijuana dispensary that was slated to open tomorrow will now open on Friday instead. The Botanist in Fargo will open at 10 in the morning on Friday, March 1st. In order for qualifying patients and designated caregivers to enter the display area, they must have their registry ID cards with them. So far, more than 130 registry identification cards have been issued.
New court documents accuse.